The city of Brainerd has been given an award from the American Heart Association for being a heart-safe community. The award is only given to cities that show a commitment to treating cardiac arrest patients. Through the Essentia Health Take Heart program, thousands of people have learned CPR and how to use an automated external defibrillator. Their goal is to continue to make the community safer by training ordinary people on the importance of knowing CPR.
When people start asking the questions about what exactly is HeartSafe Community, it just shows that we're prepared. We can treat cardiac conditions. We have a lot of people throughout the community. Since 2010, when we brought the Take Heart program to Brainerd, we've trained close to 18,000 people in the Brainerd Lakes area. So it's a pretty safe place to come visit now.
The city of Baxter will also be presented with the HeartSafe Community Award next week.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.